I think you're going to want to come play with this. I'm here with Claire from the Maryland Science Center, and she is going to show us how to make hydrophobic sand, sand that doesn't like water.
Exactly. Okay. So if you break it down, hydro as in water and phobic as in repelling or afraid. So we have some regular sand here, and I'm sure as you're familiar, like if you go to the beach and you get sort of this murky water, so that's regular sand. But if you take some of this hydrophobic sand, it looks like regular sand here, but as soon as you put it in water,
look at that.
Yeah, so that's fun, and you can play around and build with it.
How do you make this? Wait, I want to get my hands, I want to touch this stuff.
Go for it.
Okay.
Yeah, so this
this is so much fun.
This is regular sand, and you just want to lay it out flat and work as thin as possible in nice thin layers, and you just
what are you spraying on it?
Handy dandy Scotch Guard.
There
your
you
regular
go.
Regular old like water repellent,
except for like the static cling, right?
Yeah,
that's what that is. Okay, all right.
Yeah, all your regular upholstery upholstery protector, and you just want to let it dry and do like a few thin layers. So let this dry completely.
How long does
stir it?
You know, like how long does it take to dry? Probably not that long.
Probably not that long. I'd probably give it an hour or so, and then
stir
it up and just nice thin layer so that it
and then you can throw it in the water after that?
Absolutely.
Okay, now tell me why someone would want hydrophobic sand.
Well, it's just fun. It's therapeutic. I can see you're getting really into it.
Yeah. All right, can you throw the blue one in there too?
Yeah.
So do you do this at the Science Center?
We do. We
just to show people what they can use and do and fun things like that?
Yeah, and the, you know, as a live demonstration of the science behind it. So.
I don't think I'm making anything worthwhile over here.
Yes.
What can you make with the hydrophobic sand?
Well, I really just like squishing
like
it
to
in
squish
my hands.
It? Okay.
But you can try, you know, build a little snowman here.
Are you serious? You're making a little snowman down there?
Of course
I am. I'm pathetic over here. All right, what's going on at the Science Center right now?
At the Science Center, we have all kinds of fun. We have our new exhibit still, Science in Maine. We have workshops coming up. There's indigo dyeing in May, so that'll be really fun with wax and wane fiber.
That sounds like fun. Claire, I'm not going to be your model demonstrator at the Science Center because I'm doing a very horrible job over here. You are doing a great job.
That's
this
really
was a
fun.
Lot of fun.
But
all right,
fun
all you need is static guard and sand.
Wait, pull it back
what?
Out. What? It's sand again.
Okay, this is awesome. That is. Look at that. All right, don't go away. Up.